And they're shipping a USB-C cable with the iPhone 12. The only people that have a USB-C wall breaker are people who bought the iPhone 11.
Duff.